Today's date is July 15th, 2016. I'm at number 19 West Ponca Trail, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out in front of the house. I've been cabling on the line for about 2 hours trying to get through it to remove a large amount of roots in the system. The biggest cutter I've been able to get through so far is a 3.5-inch cutter. A 4-inch cutter will now go past about 15 to 20 feet. We'll see the roots as we come back. Right here at about 72 feet, we're hitting more roots in the line that the cable is not able to clear out. We're going to have to come back here with a jetter and a warthog nozzle to try to cut these roots away so we can get a full picture of the sewer. Go ahead and record as I come back. Here you see we're coming back through more roots. Here you see we just cut a hole through the roots and have not been able to clear them all away. Here we're getting some roots. Roots again. This is the area that the 4-inch cutter will not go through. It just keeps tying up on the roots in here. Now back in the riser, try to get the camera to go upstream. Right here we're already at the cast iron. I'll go and record as I come back. You can see the cast iron is right next to the vent trap. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.